The Protector's lineage has guarded the technology of the ancient world for thousands of years. It's a cruel irony that that same technology that almost destroyed our planet is now our only hope.
By recovering the warp drive in which our ancestors folded space-time in order to retrieve instant interstellar travel, we can return the humans back to their planet in the blink of an eye. Shay saw these Protectorate symbols around this location. The community there was trying to flee the fighting, but were captured by the Hades Division.
I could do nothing to help them, but I'm sure they've taken them to the Sargon Mines. If Urogal, the second Protector, is still alive, that's where he'll be.
In which case, there's no time to lose. Let's go.
Thank you. All units to the northwest sector. The intruders must be eliminated. generated. Let's keep going.
This quantum stasis much longer.
Cortez, get down here now. This is our chance to escape. Chill. Don't rush me. Somebody call a cab? Let's get out of here. Time's speeding up.
I can't keep it up.
Don't worry, buddy. It's my turn now. Let's go, you hunk of junk! Don't fail me now! Learn to shoot, you clowns!
Alright, let's see how you did. Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won! Whoa! Lucky, lucky! A weapon blueprint!
Heart is radiant to see you safe and sound. They are friends, champions to our cause.
You are humans. Why do you fight on our side?
He's crazy. She's naive. As for me, I'd settle for a roll in the hay with her highness here.
Our aim is to gather the three protectors. Invoke the ancient world technology and expel the humans from our planet forever.
I see. But where's Kurusak? We need him for the invocation.
We do not know his whereabouts. And Urugal, it's possible that Uras Beharit has escaped. There is no other explanation. They tell me they have fought strange apparitions, manifestations that look just like them.
Then something terrible must have happened to Kurusak. We must find him, right away.